Good day, everyone. We are going to read about famous person Albert Einstein. Listen to me and read with me. Who do you think of when you hear the word genius? Leonardo da Vinci, Mozart. For many people, it is the physicist Albert Einstein. Einstein was born in Germany in 1879. As a child, he was very interested in science, in particular math and physics. After university, Einstein took a job as an office clerk. While he worked there, he developed his theories of special and general relativity. It was published in 1905 and he was soon offered important university positions. In 1921, Einstein became world famous because he was awarded the Nobel Prize for Physics. In 1932, he moved to America where he worked in universities and eventually became an American citizen. He continued his work and died on 18th April 1955, at the age of 76. Despite changing the way we see the world, Albert Einstein was a very modest man. Talking about himself, he once said, "It is not that I am so smart, it is just that I stay with problems longer." Now it's time to look at the translations of today's new words. Your first task will be to decide in what situations to use these connectors. In your second task, I want you to complete the sentences with the connectors. Let's remember the passive voice. İksülün birliğin birincisi active voice, ikincisi passive voice. The vendor sells spices. Satuşu satuda demliyüştirdi. Spices are sold by the vendor. Demliyüştir satılıda satuşu arkalı. İlk сөйлемнің мағынасы өзгерген жоқ, дегенмен етістікте және бастауышта өзгеріс болды. Біз passive voice-ті қолданамыз, егер де бізге бастауыштан көрі, яғни сәрекет жасаған адам немесе заттан көрі, сәрекеттің өзі маңызды болған кезде. Passive voice-та істі жасаған адам немесе зат сөйлемнің соңында тұрады, егер адам жасаған болса, by сөзі арқылы, зат немесе құрал арқылы жазылған болса, with сөз арқылы соңында тұрады. Және етістіктерінде өзгеріс болады. Яғни, түбі етістігі сол жаққа байланысты өзгеріп, негізгі етістіктің өткен жақтағы формасы алынады, дұрыс болса, идеалы жалғанады. Толықтауыш бастауыш қызметін атқаратын болады. The third task tells you to rewrite these sentences into the passive voice. In the task number 4, I would like you to write about famous scientists using this line. That is all for today. See you soon.